You won't believe what a narcissist does when they lose you, but here it is. Everyone, welcome. Here we go with the premiere of a brand new video. Our main topic is still all about people who are completely focused on themselves, known as narcissists. We greatly appreciate everyone who made it out today. Let's hope this video enlightens you. In order to receive updates whenever a new video is uploaded, you should subscribe and turn on notifications if you haven't already. Okay then, let's get to work. Today's video demonstrates how narcissists are always looking for a chance to better themselves. You may find yourself wanting to give a narcissist another chance on occasion. However, this behavior has no justification. Narcissists should not be given a second chance because of how good they are at deceiving others. A narcissist has little regard for the feelings and concerns of those around them. When given the chance, narcissists will not waste it. They'd be overjoyed each time you came back for another try. They will savor every last bite until there is nothing left on you. They will do whatever it takes to win your love again. If you're thinking about making up with someone who's hurt you in the past, you need to do some serious soul searching first. The following are four scenarios in which mending fences with a narcissist may be warranted. If you're attracted to or stuck with egocentric people like narcissists, you might want to do some soul searching. A genuine expression of regret is often required before a second chance is granted. Narcissists should not be allowed to vote because they almost never show remorse. Even so, there are numerous situations in which a reconciliation with a narcissist's victim is possible. This occurred fairly frequently, if not frequently. First, we'll take a look at the ways in which narcissists justify their bad actions by emphasizing their own shortcomings. Fear of losing something important to us is often the driving force behind giving a narcissist another chance. Some people fear being alone because they haven't found a life partner yet or because they don't believe they ever will. Any one of those two things could happen. Some people, I've heard, are reluctant to cut ties with this vile individual because they're afraid of being abandoned. Fear of being single is a major factor in people staying in toxic relationships. If this sounds like you, perhaps you should examine your feelings of unease and determine whether or not you should be grateful for them. The closing of one door inevitably leads to the opening of another. Failure to let go of someone or something that isn't contributing to your development could cause you to miss out on a valuable opportunity. Maybe it's you who is passing up all the fun. You're looking for love outside of yourself when the love that already exists inside of you is what you should be focusing on. So now you feel like a total loser because of it. Peace of mind and self-love are the foundations upon which true independence can be built. An opportunity may arise for a narcissist if you are willing to give them one. Sometimes the person who pulls the trigger is someone you care about. This could be the case too. If you have friends or family who are concerned about your well-being, they may be constantly pressuring you to try and repair things with the narcissist. Keep in mind that those advising you to accept the narcissist back into your life are not victims of the narcissist themselves. If you wait for other people to feel sorry for your suffering, you will be disappointed. Many people put their own wants and needs second to those of those around them. They give the narcissist another chance after being persuaded to do so by friends, family, or others. It is entirely up to you to decide whether or not to give someone a second chance. Try not to second-guess yourself by wondering if others will get it. In other words, always act in accordance with your own sense of morality, regardless of what other people may think. Third, win sympathy for the narcissist persists. Narcissists often feel an intense emotional bond to the people they have betrayed or hurt. As expected, this is a common result of unhealthy romantic relationships. The term for this method is normalization. Is it possible for you to break free of the grip of the person who hurt you emotionally? If that's the case, you've got no choice but to return. If we accept the fact that there are some people we will always be unable to physically be with, then we must find other ways to express our devotion to them. There's no reason to be near someone who has hurt you so much. You don't have to be physically present to show your love. Love itself is a powerful gesture. Just being in their company and showing affection could make their behavior toward you intolerable. Recognize that things are out of your hands and stop trying to alter them. Some people will put their faith in love as the only thing that matters in the end. Depending on their feelings, some people are willing to give a narcissist a second chance. Because narcissists may keep saying they've changed for the better and that things will only get better from here on out. Short as your time spent with the narcissist may have been, you are more likely to think that the sudden shift has deepened your bond with him. It's possible to fool yourself into thinking there's a future after traumatic memories of abuse have been buried or downplayed. The love bombing phase of a relationship with a narcissist is guaranteed to leave you with some pleasant memories. Because of their genuine concern for you, you quickly felt welcome and accepted into their family. Attentiveness and strong memories of past events may prompt a reappraisal of those times. To avoid being duped, take caution. Narcissists are experts at getting what they want by convincing others that they need it more. To show your support, I'd greatly appreciate it if you could subscribe to my channel and start following it. For the four reasons I just gave you, the narcissist is given a second chance. Giving a narcissist another chance will only lead to more pain on your part. The return of a narcissist would be to no one's benefit, as the narcissist sees the world through his or her own lens. Don't tell anyone about these four things if you're having trouble. After all, your loved ones may start putting too much pressure on you because of the narcissist's lies. If you could give us your thoughts, that would be fantastic. It would be greatly appreciated if you could contact me. Is there anything I said today that made sense to you? Share your opinions in the space provided. Please use the like button below to show your approval. If you'd like to share your ideas and opinions with the public, we encourage you to write them down in the comment section below. If you'd like to be kept up to date, subscribe and then click the bell icon. I really value your interest in what I had to say. Thanks.